Day one. The American chopper team starts preparing for Daytona. But the new hire is creating a little tension between Paulie and Paul Sr. The question is, will he survive the day? The new guy's first full day at American Chopper, and Paul Sr. is determined to make sure it's a busy one.
Where's Hex?
Hex? He went for a late breakfast. He's either at Irma's Kitchen, the Sidetrack Cafe, or Egghead's.
In there?
No. And you're Tuttle's new guy. Polly just called here and said you were looking for me. Give me your list and a ride back to my place. Nice work, moron. Maybe you better put the training wheels back on. Thanks to the lift. I'll get this stuff together and set it over in a couple hours.
American Chopper.
Who's this?
The new guy.
This is Mayhem of Mayhem's Motorcycle Emporium. I got your engine, but I want to get out of here, so come over now.
So, you're the guy who wants the knucklehead engine. Tell you what, we'll have a little race to City Stadium and back. Beat me and I'll have it delivered to your shop. Lose, and maybe I'll give you a second chance.
Thank you.
Nice riding. So nice, in fact, that I will personally deliver your engine today.
This bike got to be delivered to Albany today. I don't have the time to deliver it, and I don't want you wandering off. So send the new guy. Did his job, that's what he gets paid for.
When you're low man on the totem pole, life isn't easy at American Chopper. All you can do is survive the day and hope you can prove yourself tomorrow. Getting to Daytona isn't easy, especially the first time. But deadlines wait for no one, and everyone has got to do what they've got to do to get the bikes ready.
I don't wait for nothing. I better see something getting done today.
You know what I think will make this bike kick butt? A knucklehead engine. Go over to Hex's and see if he can hook you up. Take the old school chopper.
Elroy Hex Socket Set is Rock Tavern's top machinist. If it goes on a bike, Hex can machine it, fix it, or find it for you.
You're Tuttle's new guy, huh? Well, I'll need a couple days to get your pan hit. I could rush it, though, if you do me a favor. I need someone to test this souped-up engine I put on this bike. How about it?
My father wants you to drop by Mayhem's. He needs a set of air shocks, and Mayhem's not answering the phone. Get over there and make sure those shocks get here today.
The forecast showers heavy at times.
Huh? What do you want? I can't race you now. I'm busy. Or you hear about Tuttle's shocks? Tell him to relax. They'll be there by 3.
As the new guy works on his bike, Paulie stops by to make a few suggestions. Things are progressing nicely, but the situation is about to change in a hurry.
You told me my shocks would be here, and they ain't. You better straighten this out fast, because I'm this close to booting your ass out of here.
Hey, if he's not answering, jump on the jet bike and get over there.
was Cass and a couple of his sidekicks. Get my money back, and anything you need for your bike is on me.
righteous, man. Remember, whatever you want, just ask.
A couple of hot shots from West Coast bike shops want to do a little poker run with us. It could be an easy way to pick up money. I'll get the Comanche, you take the Mikey bike. Ready to go again? Let's ride.
Thank you.
Stop by the next time you're in town. We like taking your money.
Hey, this bike needs to be delivered now. Your buddy can drop it off on his way home. Have him take the back streets because no one is supposed to see this bike before the unveiling tomorrow. Hey, this bike needs to be delivered now. Your buddy can drop it off on his way home. Have him take the back streets because no one is supposed to see this bike before the unveiling tomorrow.
great.
Just when he thinks he's home free, Paulie calls with another errand. Go by Heavy Metal Hannigan's for the music he's composed for the Daytona show.
Here you go, man. These jams will really get Daytona rocking, dude.
To an end, but there is still plenty of work to do before Daytona. And at American Chopper, you never know what to expect next. The countdown to Daytona continues, but at American Chopper, every day brings a new set of challenges. The Tuttles never have to ride far before someone wants to challenge them.
Nice ride, man.